When you think of cleanup, you may think of large excavators and trucks and many workers. It's hard to believe that we have a major cleanup going on right now at the Velsicol Chemical Superfund site in St. Louis, Michigan. We're using a technology called in situ or in-place thermal treatment, where we will boil groundwater and heat soil to collect and destroy contaminants. Last year, our teams used this technology to safely collect 56,000 pounds of contaminants under another area of this old chemical plant. For this phase of the cleanup, we installed nearly 250 heating rods over 1.5 acre area, and we expect to heat the ground for the next 3 seasons, and crews will monitor the equipment 24/7 and take air samples to make sure everything operates safely. You can see for yourself daily system temperatures and monitoring data by visiting our website. We also offer community members and interested parties small site tours to view the system and learn more about this innovative technology. Reach out to me to learn more.